We've already had the sizzle, so it's time for the sex.
Chris Candido and Tammy Lynn sit bent their way to the ring.
And the following contest is sponsored by the New Jersey chapter of the Betty Ford Clinic.
What an extension of hands. You know that? You mean irresistible. We've got to take a quick commercial break. When we come back, Chris and Tammy in action. Don't go away. You don't want to miss this.
I've got a section.
Come back to ECW on CNN. It's Chris Candido versus Nova.
Joey, take a whiff of that front row, that ringside area. It smells like alcohol.
You always insult the fans everywhere.
We're talking about the fans. I'm talking about Tammy.
Enough. Enough. Be nice.
I will say something nice. You know, when Tammy came to ringside, I smelled this great fruity perfume on her. I thought she smelled real good. Then I realized it was strawberry daiquiri.
Candido, step to the right. Kills the world flying head scissors by Candido, who is showing no ring rust whatsoever. In return to ECW. Nova through the leg.
And now both men's heads are spinning like Tammy's on a bad Thursday afternoon.
Stop! Enough! Now nobody finds it funny at this point. Nova shakes Candido's hand in pain. I bet shot to the corner. Nova steps to the ride, puts on the brakes, reversal. Back body drop on Candido out of the corner. Full head of steam. Nova hits the flying forearm. Lateral press, two. What a half. There's referee Jim Molina.
Nova was 1 second away from beating Chris Candido.
High rushing leg sweep by Candido. Cover, one, two. Two count.
Nova's got to do a lot more than kick out. Nova needs this victory.
How so?
Well, he's been forced into singles competition due to the injury to his tag team partner, Chris Chetty. And a victory over Chris Candido surely would keep his singles career alive. But also, he is being hunted. Danny Doring and Roadkill have made it known that they're going to try to take Nova out at their very first opportunity. He needs to demonstrate his toughness and make a stink.
And right now he is doing so as he sends Chris Candido all the way to the end. It's Doring and Roadkill! Doring and Roadkill making good on their threat along with Miss Congeniality. They have attacked Nova!
This is exactly what they were talking about last week. They made a promise and now they're delivering on their threat. They're going to take Nova out.
In comes Candido! Candido now chopping away on Roadkill! Down goes the angry Amish chicken plucker. Nova tears it adoring, and now Tammy's got Miss Congeniality.
Get mine! Get mine!
Up and over goes Roadkill. Close line out goes Doring. Candido and Nova, opponents now working together. They have cleared the ring of definitely Danny Doring. Now what?
Well, Joey, you didn't really think that Danny Doring and Roadkill are the only opportunists in ECW.
Apparently not. As Dawn Marie leads Lance Storm to the ring, they have made their feelings towards Candido and Stitch very public here on TNA. And there's a distraction! Distraction created! Doring and Roadkill all over Candido, Miss Congeniality, just on Tammy Lynn Stitch. Landstorm and Dawn Marie, it was all a setup, and Dawn Marie has got a paddle in her head.
And I've got to come clean, I've got to admit it, this is my wildest fantasy coming true. Congeniality has Tammy Lynn hooked, and Dawn Marie is backing away.
and reveal she wants to eliminate every other woman in ECW. She has called out Francine. Francine and Tommy Dreamer have answered the call.
Dreamer, are you holding her back, or is she holding you back?
And we still got a cat fight between Francine and Dawn Marie. It's Raven!